Paolo Bernardi is really awesome. It's his first year with the team, so I think the first trip was a little bit iffy, but we've gotten to know him really well, and he's really awesome. He's super proud of his hometown here in Predazzo, and it's great feeling a part of his country when we compete here. I've actually never had Paolo cook for us, so I can't say if he's a better coach or a better cook, but he's a very good coach, and I'm really happy with what he's done with our team, so...